When you go to the cinema, you look at the screen. You never look at the back. The projector is at the back. The film is not there really on the screen. It is just a projection of shadow and light. The film exists just at the back, but you never look at that. The projector is there. Your mind is at the back of the whole thing. And the mind is the projector. But you always look at the other, because the other is the screen. You just have to understand that everything you see is a reflection of your mind's projection. A reflection of your mind's projection.